Welcome back. Over the past few years, TV digitization has been growing at a very healthy rate. Even the Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry agrees with that. In the Media and Entertainment Conclave organized in Chennai today, Fiki says it's the best time for TV digitization in India. Also talking about the increasing number of pirated CDs, Fiki's Media and Entertainment Business Chairman Kamal Hassan says all the state governments need to take strict action to curb it.
It's difficult to do that when you're still thinking about your storyline.
Thank you very much. I think this will be a fruitful 2 days for all of us. Because of vested interests, various other curtailing efforts by various bodies, actual market requirement is not met. So the audience are still interested in this content. So we are not delivering it to them. That's why there are pirates. The answer to pirates is not policing them, but outbeating them and supplying our consumers with what they really want.
In another case of how sportsmen are not looked after by their associations came to light yesterday in Indore, where state-level footballers had to resort to cleaning a cricket stadium to buy themselves a pair of football boots.
The Holkar Stadium of Indore will host the fourth ODI between India and West Indies on the 8th of December. For the first time in 3 years, an international side is going to play cricket on this very ground. But to beautify the stadium for that game, the Madhya Pradesh Cricket Association has roped in a local A-division football team to clean the stadium, a team that is made up of 5 to 7 state-level players.
ये इस्तेमाल हम लोग वापस से यही हमारे जो जूते फट गए हैं हमारी जो किट है पूरी फुटबॉल किट उसको बनाने में हम लोग यूज़ करेंगे इस पैसे का.
Such is the state of affairs that the footballers are paid a petty ₹2.75 for every seat they clean in a stadium that can hold a 26,000 capacity crowd.
फुटबॉल बहुत ही नीचे स्तर पर चला गया है बिल्कुल अभी किसी को यहाँ पर हमारा पूरा बैकग्राउंड भी इतना अच्छा नहीं है कि हम फुटबॉल को अच्छे स्तर से ले जाए हम बस ये मजदूरी करके और फुटबॉल का जो पालन पोषण करते हैं नए लड़कों को खिलाते हैं.
So yet another low in the diminishing state of Indian football, as these young footballers who have worked hard for the beautiful game are now forced to clean a cricket stadium in their own backyard just to earn their right to play. With Hemant Sharma in Indore, Arjun Pandit, NDTV.
A few members of the Indian team will leave early for the Australia tour. Even as the ODI team takes on the West Indies, Sachin Tendulkar, Rahul Dravid, VVS Lakshman, Ishan Sharma and Pragyan Oja are expected to leave either on the 8th of December or after the BCCI Awards night on the 10th of December. In fact, Lakshman has welcomed this decision, saying it gives the players ample amount of time to acclimatize to the Aussie conditions. India's first tour game begins on the 15th of December, 11 days prior to the Boxing Day test. And that brings us to the end of this bulletin. You're watching NDTV Hindu. Have a good night.